these days in the 1994 World Championships, it's been fun to talk about young couples on the rise. And here is another, the Ukrainian champions, Irina Romanova and Igor Yaroshenko. They're in fourth place and trying to catch the Finns for a medal.
Well, I think when you look at the results from this World Championship ice dance competition, one should not forget the withdrawal of Krylova Fedorov. They were tied with this team in fourth place before she had a bad fall in practice, broke her arm, and was forced to withdraw. And they'll most certainly go back into the equation next year. I do enjoy the way the ice dancers have the ability to take you from watching a couple of tramps hanging out on the street to moving inside to a little cabaret action. Again, it's a question of taste. Obviously, Natalia Linichuk felt that this was a program best suited for this particular couple. I thought it was well skated, perhaps not as involving as Rakimo Coco, but a strong performance.
Irina Romanova and Igor Yaroshenko of Ukraine. Seventh at the Olympic Games in last year's Worlds will get their marks when we come back.
It was 1960.
And the technical merit marks for Romanova Yaroshenko are being posted by fives and sixes from the judging panel. That's Gennady Karponosov. And now the artistic marks, 8 second place ordinals and 1 third. And that third is behind Borna Kratz, who do have a second place mark. Romanova Yaroshenko currently in second with 2 couples to go.